Ellsworth leaders are advising some residents to boil their water. That's because they say there's a possibility the water is, quote, unsafe. They suggest heating your water to a rolling boil 5 minutes before drinking it, making ice cubes, cooking with it, and brushing your teeth. The affected areas are on your screen. This order is in effect until further notice, and you can find updates on the city's website. That is ellsworthmaine.gov.